Hey, what's up, everyone? How's everyone doing today? So, in our quest to learn more about the characters that really give me a hard time, especially online, yesterday we looked at Christine. Today it's Mr. Rig. Or the way he's dressed now, it's John Cena. Yeah, anti-rig training. What I mean by that is, no way in hell am I gonna learn how to play with Rig. Who would want that? But I do want to know his moves, so I know what to do against him. Because Rig players really annoy the shit out of me online with their endless kicks, and I don't know what to do about them. So the first thing I want to do is get to know his moves. And once I mean, I'm not gonna like really learn the combos or anything. I just want to look at the most used strings, want to see what options does he have from those strings. Are those attacks high, mid, low? Those kind of things I want to know. And are they safe? Are they unsafe? Those are things I just want to take a quick glance at. Of course, I'm not going to be able to remember that in one session, but I've never even looked at his moves, so it's going to be an improvement anyway, right? So as I did yesterday with Christy, I'm just going to go over the command list. Or command training, as they call it here, right? It's a command list, really. And then I'm also gonna do the combo challenge, just because. And then we'll go into normal training, look at some frame data. And other than that, I'm just gonna do regular old lobby matches, but not with Rig. Alright, so here's already his very first mix-up. And again in the stands. So I guess that those are the ones that I need to know, right? What are his options? Because I see people do stuff like this a lot. And then wait a bit, see what you do. You know, something like that. See that all the time. And I don't know what options he has from the stands, but I'm gonna guess he probably has about every option in the world. Alright, so basically a lot of mix-ups is what he has. And look, amazingly, he also has punches. Who would have known that he could use his hands? Unbelievable. Alright, these kind of moves I don't really care about that much. But it's these guys, right? The ones where you can mix your opponent up. Those are the ones you need to know about. Man, a lot of these moves I've never seen before. This one I've seen, but like this one, never seen anyone use that before. Neither that one. I think for fighting against Rig, it's really gonna be key knowing when those moments are in his strings where he's gonna stop, right? Where you have a chance to get in between. That's actually good to know, that he has a follow-up of his critical burst. And I can't even get a critical burst going with this guy. Alright, that's an interesting one. Yeah, that one I see a lot. Very popular choice to get in, right? Alright, the throws don't really care about that, but... He has a launching throw? I've literally never seen anyone do that. Then again, there's barely anyone playing these days, so... Alright, good to know that he has some back turned options too. That's always, I mean, most characters have like something, but he seems to have, you know, more than a little options. That's always good to know, because sometimes you get into a situation where you end up behind your opponent, and if you don't know he has back turned options, you might get into a false sense of, you know, where you think you're having an advantage, but you're not really. Critical burst from the stance, good to know. All Man, just a lot of moves. And of course the throw. I've seen that one a million times. What's that? Intern leg then? He can do things during this one. Woo, that's cool. So basically every time he goes into a stance like this, you can go into the stance and do shit, or you can do things like going into the stance, dude. Alright, let's check out his combo training. So it's not gonna be that useful, but it at least is going to show us some of the options, right? Plus, then I'll get another 100% checkmark here. That's not a combo, oh my god. Man, these are whack. Ooh. Alright. This is not gonna be easy. Whew. Keep pressing down for some reason. Dude. There we go, finally. My brain untangled. Looky here. So it's not an unblockable like Jan Li, but it's definitely something to watch out for, right? The follow-ups are kind of difficult to do, in my opinion. What? Okay, why isn't this working? Weird. There we go, much easier. Coolio. All right. Whoops, wrong move. Now this seems to be the ender of choice here. One kick, dude, this is gonna be... Let's hope there's no timing shenanigans I need to do. Let's get this over with. Oh shit. There we go. There we go. Oh. Man, that, the inputs are kind of fucked up. Because you're thinking of a move, but it's not a move, it's a stance. Okay. What are we doing wrong? Why is it not hitting? Does it? Okay, now I get it. Nope, I don't get it. Need to wait a bit. Dude, that's so fucked up. I almost had it. There we go. we go, there we go. Now I can already tell this would not be a character for me to actually play, never. We got this, we got this. What? All I need to do is this, kick, kick. Hold on, kick, kick. Alright. Dude. The inputs are frustrating to say the least I can say about it. Dude. I didn't even press 3 kicks. Or maybe I am. Unbelievable. Or maybe the backdash isn't what we want to do. Man, I can't. This is... I don't even want to play as him. And this is just pissing me off in all kinds of ways. I mean, shit. Yeesh. How does that happen so often? Yeesh. You need like a good high launcher. But this is a real timing thing, and honestly, I can't do this for Rig. He's not worth it to me. I mean, sure, it's almost the end, but. I can't be bothered. The only thing I want to know from him right now is some stats. But let's go look at some stats. So as I was afraid of, he has pretty much, once he's in the stance, it's like, it's almost like, it is pretty much neutral, probably worse, because he has options for everything, right? Highs, mids, lows. The highs actually have pretty good frames as well, 10 frames. Again, all the options. So I guess Brig is really gonna be a matter of what is the opponent gonna do. It's really a matter of choice for them. I guess I can look at not the mix-up ones then, but the ones that are like really easy. Like this one, right? High, high. And it should be fairly telegraphed, so I know it's a high and a low we can do at the end. So it seems like most of his punch combos here are mid, except for this one. The others seem to be all mid. Ooh, high kicks. High kick? Good to know that his regular kicks are always too high, and then he does shit. I think that's gonna be important to remember if I wanna fight against Rig, is finding out which parts of the strings are always the same. Right? I mean, he has a lot of options from KK, but you know those first two KKs are gonna be high. Oh shit, he has other ones. Shit, there goes my theory. He has mid as well, oh boy. I see this one a lot as well, right? And it's mid-high. This one as well, mid-mid, right? That's good to know. Whew, man. Whoa, this one, in my opinion, right, totally looks like a high kick. It totally looks like low high. Guess what? It's low mid. Really confusing, because from the stance, a move that looks very much the same is low high. Yeah, he's a tough one to deal with if you're not interested in learning him yourself. Because right now, I mean, I'm still learning my characters, so this is like, I wanted to do this to have a little more chance against people who play Rig or Christy, or, you know, the annoying ones. But I felt Christy was way more digestible. This one has so many options. Oh man. Now what I do want to know is the block. Dude, plus one? This is a big one. A big one. Knowing that he's on plus one in the stance and has a 10 frame kick means that me playing Kasumi cannot get a 10 frame punch in. I mean a 9 frame punch, because of the neutral frame. Safe move. Now here's an interesting one. So once he's in the stance, what I see people do a lot is, like, you know, do something like this, right? But look, it's minus 9. So you can block that. Man, I feel he has a lot of safe stuff. Holy shit, plus one. Oh my god. See, this is why Rig kicks my ass. I always thought as Kasumi, I could get in between somewhere because she's so fast. Guess not. Holy shit. That's ridiculous. Plus one? Oh man, thank God, the throw is 12 frames. Dude, does he have any unsafe stuff? Well, I guess the big kicks, even they are safe because it's a guard break. So I guess the best thing to do against Rig, if you're looking at it from a real advanced level, is whenever he does highs, duck under. I think against Rig you need to duck a lot. I think whiffing is gonna be his biggest enemy. And of course sidestepping is probably good, but he has a lot of spinning kicks, so... Now, of course, if you block the low, he's fucked. Yeah, well, minus 5 is only unsafe against a neutral grab, right? Well, minus 6 because of the neutral frame. But can you, do you know, can you throw Rig while he's in his stance? Is he throwable? Now this is a move you also see a lot, so minus 6, you could throw punish that. By strike. Which character has a 5 frame strike? Nobody. Or, of course, he can block. How long does it take? It doesn't say. How many frames does he take to get out of his stance? Dude, this still disgusts me. Plus one? Ten frame startup? Yeah, but that's the whole point of the advantage, right? I think the fastest strike in the game is 9 frames. So anything with an advantage under minus 9 is safe against strikes. For just blocking, right? Not, of course, to do another move. That would be insane. I mean, like, if I did this, you're at minus 9, and you can get thrown, there's nothing you can do because the throw is happening before you can even start a strike. Dude, I'm really surprised he has such good frames on his strikes. It's insane. No wonder it's such a good character to rush somebody down. There's so many moves that are really, you know, have a good advantage going on. Not that one though, jeez. And this is so common, right? Do these and then the punch or the throw. So maybe if he does like the more complete combos. Or not. Well, if you block his lows, he's kind of fucked. But I guess that's most characters, right? Big reward for blocking lows. I feel most of his safe moves are high. He, in general, has a lot of high moves, I feel. So I'm interested in, even without all the knowledge, if I just crouch a lot during a fight against Rig, I wonder how my opponent we'll deal with that. That's definitely gonna be interesting. Alright, anything else here? So he's way better off not finishing strings. It just gets worse and worse with each kick he does extra. So he has mix-up opportunities. Now the big problem is, of course, I don't play rig. So I don't know which of these are like the most used strings out there. Because, I mean, I don't need to know the frames of moves people only using combos, for example. I'm more interested in the neutral game right now, but I don't know. I mean, I don't play rig, so. Ooh, that's a good one to block. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna learn more unless I get some more hands-on experience against rig, or like unless I really start looking for combo videos or actual guides for rig, which I probably should do anyway, right? But I'm not gonna do that today. I want to get some matches in as well, right? I feel like I took a little bit too long yesterday looking at Christie, and I got too little time in matches for the stream yesterday. So, alright, before I'm opening a lobby, I'm gonna take a quick break, get me something to drink. But I'll be right back and we'll get into some lobby matches. All right. Let's get some matches in. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And hopefully some rig players, huh? Now the rules are always the same. I can wait for a random opponent, but anyone is welcome. If you guys want to play, you're always welcome. Is that gonna be a rig player? Oh my god, that will be perfect. So red bar, yeesh. Dude, he almost picked Ayane because I was still on rig and he thought he was player one. He almost picked Ayane. Oh my god. I just thought to myself, the name is so familiar, right? It is you. We've played before, of course we did. Yeesh. I haven't played a single match today yet, so I need to get warmed up. Yeesh. Alright, so I learned nothing. Noise. Get ready. Downstairs. Got him. Got him. Get ready. That was complete luck. Complete luck. I'm dead. Oh my god, nice. GG. And it's still really hard to even spot where there's an opening, right? And of course, I said what would happen if I crouch a lot. Well, you know that I'm like trying to do that, so of course you're gonna make sure I'm gonna regret crouching too much. Oh, nice. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I got so lucky. Oh my god, I was so slow. Oh, the delay. No. Good shit, good shit. The range of those feet, dude. Ooh, that was an ugly combo. I can't believe you sidestepped that. Jeez. VR troopers. Man. Those low punches are mean. Get Oh my god, even worse. There we go, ninja shenanigans. Nice.
Oh no,
I fucked up the timing. All right, good shit. The pressure. Oh, oh, the long legs. I guess Rig really is made to put the pressure on. Yikes, what a start of the round. Oh no. And I fucked that one up as well. Sure, why not? Alright, composure. Yikes. Oh man. Ooh, that hold connected so late. Unbelievable. You did that hold like a year before my punch, and it still caught. What to do? Nice one. Yeesh. Forgot the last kick was there. Of course. So that launcher, is that a mid or a high? Because those kicks with Rig get confusing sometimes. They all look like highs, but some of them are mid. Alright, and it was from the stance. If you do low kick and then another kick, then it's a high, I think. But I don't think you've ever done the second kick. Man, that's sick damage. We go. Oh no. Alright, good shit, nice combos. Ooh, too early. Yeesh. Unbelievable. I was in the air and your stupid low sweep still hit. Ooh, John Cena! Why didn't my wall move work? God damn it. Alright, so I think something that really fucks me up is you got a low move somewhere that puts me into stun. All Alright, good, good, good. Whew. You're good on guessing the mid, that's for sure. Oh, really? Beautiful, beautiful. All right, good shit. Man, I need more options at the end of my critical stun. Man, I need to find some more critical stun combos, because right now all I'm doing is going for the critical burst, which is something I shouldn't do. I should mix it up with a couple other launchers. Cabral? I mean, in this situation, it's obviously who the good cop is and who's the dirty cop. I mean, look at the colors of their outfit. One is clearly a dirty cop. Okay, okay. Get ready, there we go, there we go. That troll is so cool. Oh, not that. Justice prevails.
本気でやってもいいんだ。
戦いは避けられない。ゲッレディーファイト。
Yikes. I got lucky. Just out of reach. Oh no! Should have seen it coming. And downstairs we go! Ooh, against the wall. Alright, alright. And what I'm definitely noticing is that Riggs' throws and holds aren't really that scary.
Get ready,
when he gets a combo throw can be scary because his combos are pretty sick. Except that throw, that's a scary one. Thank you. doing that? Nice block.
Get ready.
Oh no, I might be dead.
Woo!
God damn it. Alright, close. Oh, nice. This is gonna hurt. Oh my god. Oh no, I don't know the combo anymore. I used to know it. Damn, what was it again? Alright, nice finisher. man. In DOA 6, I hope Rig gets really cool break blow, right? Because the stupid punch that Jan Li and Zack do. That won't do for Rig. He needs like a stick spinning kick or something. Oh no! Downstairs? Oh my god. Delay too long. Nice block. Oh no, punch too much. Yikes. I can't believe this. The timing again. There we go, beautiful delay. Nice. Unbelievable. Man. Daylight robbery. Man, I swear he could feel Kasumi's toes go over his face. Unbelievable. Yo, what's up, Lacan? What? face. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. No! Low punch, unbelievable. Yikes. Beautiful. Whew, that was a close one. Trying to change to Rachel, huh? Is that how it is? I mean, you don't have to play Rig because my stream is named like that, but... Oh jeez, I'm dead. What? Alright, doesn't matter. I thought I was dead anyway, so... Dude, sick mix-ups. Dude. Oh, the boot in the face? Out of the air? Low throw? Bullshit. I'm getting too turned up. Oh, oh. What a quick adapt. Eesh. Oh my god, into the break rolls. Get that shit out of here. Oh no, he just got finished. Ooh, that was ugly. That was ugly. That was a stupid idea of mine. Santa whoop my ass. Yo, what's up, James? I'm rolling way too much. The kill? Still got to kill? Man, I can't wait for Ayn to be completely gone in DOA 6. Won't miss him 1 second. He's Hayate now, get with the lore!
Okay.
Dude, that was like a million years after your hold. Yikes. Unbelievable, the second I release my block button. Hey, thanks for the follow. I'll take a look in a second. Just give me a minute here. That hit didn't even connect. Lab lag. Thanks for the follow. Really appreciate it. But dude, that charge punch wasn't even visually connecting. Oh my god. I mean, I guess Hayate does like the windy ninja moves, so maybe there's a little bit of wind in the punch. Who knows, right? Okay, now that one clearly visually hit. I think I'm downloaded, guys. Ooh. Dude, that beats a normal wake up kick? That beats a mid wake up? Yeesh, now that's easy mode because he jumps, so you're beating a low wake up as well. Fuck me. Not so hehehe. Hehehe. go. There we go. Jesus Christ. Got him with the ground chop. All right. So, how's everyone doing today? All counting down the seconds until Evo, because I sure am. I'm lucky he didn't go for the pro there. Ooh. Ooh, not dead. I'm dead. Get ready, fight. Dude, that's fucked up. Man, rainy? I wish it rained here. It's still ridiculously hot. Not as hot as last week, but... That was beautiful. Predictable? What did the wrong input? I had him. Oh my god, I did the wrong input. I completely expected to push those knees in his face. But I did the teleport. and because I thought the Turo was gonna kill him, I wasn't ready at all. At all for the follow-up. Still got the match though, but nasty mistake. There we go. Get ready. Yikes. Sick duck. Ooh, unbelievable. That was robbery on my part. Dangerous. Could have been arrested. Robbery. Yes. My opponent is, well, his name on Twitch is Tron, not the Legacy. He's in chat and he's I guess he's a rig main. Actually worked out great because I was taking a look at rig, seeing if I could find any way to beat him, and Tron played rig, so I got a bunch of matches against Rig. Way better than when I did Christy yesterday. Training against Christy and then never meeting Christy online. Yeesh. That was close. There we go. Beautiful. Not so beautiful. Get outside. What? What? Did you see that? Oh my god. Oh no! Oh yes, beautiful hold. Whoa. Get ready, fight! The turret kick, yeesh. Completely forgot it. There we go. Alright, Ron, let's do two more, if you got a time. Let's do two more and then I'm gonna wrap up the stream. Alright? I am gonna play a bit of Tina though. Oh no, Rig versus Tina. This is gonna be ugly. Because with Kasumi, I could still find easy openings because she's fast. Tina, not as much. Man Rig. Yikes. Ooh, might be dead, no? The long legs. All right, let's try and at least get this one. Ooh, Halloween match. Out of the air. Oh no. Right at the end. Get ready, There we go, there we go. Snap those legs in half. Phew. No giant swing, damn. Beautiful. Booty blow. Alright, let's do one more. Make it a 2 out of 3. Alright, one more. We can even this match out. Oh shit, dead. Get ready. Man, the wall kind of saved me there. That could have been a hella more damage. Crack, crack, crack. Oh my god. I can't believe that hit. Sick. All right, good shit. Rig wins. All right, good shit, Tron. GG's. GG's. I had a great time. And you kind of made the whole point of the stream worth it, right? I got a lot of practice in against Rig, so good shit. Alright guys, as always, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, because I sure did. I hope you guys are excited for Evo. Gonna get some juicy DOA6 footage. Mini tournament, right? Gonna get some juicy DOA5 footage as well, because there's a tournament for DOA5 as well. Yeah, no problem, Lakan. Thank you for watching, right? To everyone watching, I stream a lot of DOA, so if you want to see more, you can hit that follow button. You'll know when I'm online. I stream Monday through Friday. Tomorrow I'm probably not gonna play DOA, I'm gonna play something else, I think. I'm not sure, we'll see. Yeah, anyway, enjoy your day / evening / night, wherever, whatever you are. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.